Oh, yeah. Isn't it really sweet? It feels like a cat.
I know, yeah. I was really surprised. I didn't think I liked chicken stroller yesterday, and now I love chicken.
What kind is this?
So this one's called a Bantam Brahma.
Oh, it's the one that has bloomers. Phantom one.
Yeah, honest.
Yeah, it has a little feather feet. You can kind of feel it if you want. It's down here. This is the feathers on the feet.
Oh, wow.
And then you can feel a little feet underneath. Kind of feet.
That's so cool.
Yeah. And then there's other kinds. There's actually four breeds of chickens in here. So there's these little baby ones.
Oh, yeah, they're really cute.
These are called Seramas. This is a full grown chicken, but if you kind of feel how big it is, it's really small.
It is really small.
Wow.
You're okay, stay at the fence. You're okay.
I've got her way far
away. Ashley, you're okay.
She's in the middle. She's a little flappy, but she's called a silky chicken.
Feel her ass.
They're more like fur almost. It looks like they're very straight.
That's so weird.
She's a little bit slower than all the other chickens, so she gets a little bit less excited than you. Like, she doesn't like to be held as much.
Yeah.
I know no is the lady who has the parents. She has this chicken.
Wow.
Then there's also one more. This one, you can't really catch his head because if we don't touch their heads, but this one.
She has a big tuft of fur on her head. Feather tuft.
This is a Polish chicken. And it's a lot bigger than the other
ones. That is big.
And its feathers are kind of black, but then they're shiny too, so they look kind of green. Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
And he has. This is named Nugget, and he suffered because he has all the feathers all over his face, so he can't see she can't see sometimes.
Oh, so we have something in common. Okay.
Yeah,
that's kind of
cool. Yeah. Which is sometimes she bumps.